Here we are, John Associates, Phil Sexton, talking with D. Patrick Lewis.
Hello.
About some cool technology tools. And DPL was telling me about Google Voice and how he uses Google Voice. And I thought that it sounded pretty handy for real estate agents. So I wanted him to go over a couple of ways that he uses it, why he likes it, that kind of stuff.
I've been using Google Voice now for a while. What I like about it for our business especially is that it logs your voicemails. My voicemails are now transcribed and are in a format that I can download or email them out. Not only the transcribed voicemail, but the audio clip of it as well. And it's something that I can put on my computer, add to my file, to just to CYA for anything that may have transpired within the transaction.
You can save voicemails to your computer.
Yes. Sweet. Very easily. The other reason that I really like to use it is I can use my regular cell phone number that I've been using for years, but it can be sent basically to my Google Voice voicemail, then transcribed and emailed to me.
Awesome.
So I don't have to use a new number, which I think is a lot of the stigma with it sometimes.
Okay.
The other thing that you can do with Google Voice, and I have my notes right here, you can give specific contacts, specific messages. For instance, having to leave a client a voicemail while you're going to be with other clients, you don't have to make that your general voicemail. That can be just the voicemail for that particular client.
If I call you, for example, and we're in a transaction, and you're unable to pick up, your message will say, hey, what's up, Phil? The appraisal came back. It's at 290.
Exactly.
We're moving forward with it. Leave me a message, and I'll get back to you as soon as I can.
Exactly.
Wow.
Exactly. So,
and nobody else hears that but me.
And nobody else hears that but that specific number that you're calling from.
Right on.
So, and you can do that for groups also. So if you have maybe a whole family that is calling about one same transaction, you can have that whole group get that same message.
On the personal level, if you had a whole family, and let's say you were having a baby.
Exactly.
Out of the blue.
Exactly.
Not that that has anything to do with it. Right on.
Yeah, so it's an incredibly incredibly great tool for free.
Cool. And you said that you can also have a second number if you choose to.
Correct. Google Voice will give you a phone number, and they have a lot of 480 and 602 numbers right now. They will give you a specific phone number that you can choose to do whatever you want with. You can, maybe you're just wanting to migrate your cell phone number out of the being the main business number. Google Voice gives you a great opportunity because it's your Google Voice number. And you can decide to forward it, you can decide to not forward it.
So you can set it up if you know that you're going on vacation, you still want to be able to receive personal calls to your cell phone.
Exactly.
But you want to pause your business calls to your cell phone.
Exactly.
You just go into Google and say, pause.
Correct.
And it sends people right to voicemail.
Correct. Exactly.
Awesome.
Well, yeah, and that's where you would create, say, like a special group for the people that you wanted calls to come from.
Mm-hmm.
Screen the rest of them. The ones from that group of numbers gets forwarded directly to you instead.
Cool. Sounds like a pretty cool tool. How much does it cost?
$3.99. Go to google.com/voice is the best place to go and get it. Or obviously you can Google Voice. And it will have plenty of information for you out there.
Right on. DPL, much appreciated.